With two monumental putts on 17 and 18, Jon Rahm wins his first major championship on his first Father's Day. Let's take a closer look into the bag of the only Spaniard to win the US Open. His driver is the Callaway Epic Speed Triple Diamond LS with the Aldila Tour Green 75TX. The 3-wood is a Callaway Epic Speed Sub-Zero Triple Diamond Tee with the Aldila Tour Green 75TX. His second fairway wood in the bag is a Callaway Epic Speed Sub-Zero Triple Diamond 5-wood with the Graphite Design Tour AD DI8X. The irons he gains are the Callaway Apex TCB 4-through pitching wedge with Project X 6.5s. The wedges are Callaway Jaws Forged 52, 56, and 60 degree with Project X 6.5s. The putter responsible for sealing the US Open for Rahm is the Odyssey White Hot OG Rossie S. And to wrap up his bag, he plays the Callaway Chrome Soft X golf ball. Make sure to stay tuned each week for the winner's What's in the Bag. Fairway Jockey, custom builds delivered to your door.